I would like to ask the Modi government and his party members are the chief minister of the state. Last 10 years you are in power in the national level. Have you brought any one single amendment which can help a common man, which can fill his stomach, which employment has been sorted out, which any problem of a common man saving on this inflation or any other issue, unemployment is being sorted out, whether any law has been brought it out. When UPA government was there, we came out with this Food Security Act. On the same Food Security Act, we are distributing this rice. And in Karnataka, we wanted to give 5 rice for 10 kilos. Central government did not permit us to buy. We are transferring the direct public distribution system. We are giving that 34 rupees per kilo. That means 5 kilos, 170 rupees. For every house, we are giving 400, 500 rupees, 600 rupees as per the population of that state. Now almost 1 lakh, 1 crore, 20 lakh women are getting this 2,000 rupees Gruhalakshmi. About 1 crore, 50 lakh people are getting this Gruhajyoti and take 200 unit of power. What I would like to tell you is that whatever we had promised from Karnataka, because Karnataka was the leading state where India was being formed. After Karnataka came to power, Telangana came to power. We have also promised 6 guarantees there. They are in the process of implementing and some guarantees have already been implemented. In Karnataka, all guarantees have been implemented. In the party, we have decided whatever the promises we are making to the people of this country, whatever the manifesto we have given, whatever the guarantees we have given, Mr. Mallikarjun Kharge being the ACC president and Rahul Gandhiji has signed, both of them have signed in the guarantee card and they have issued the promises to the people of this country. Congress history is country's strength. Whenever Congress party comes to power, all sections of the party, all sections of the society will be in power. That is why we would like to see that whatever we speak, we deliver. We have come from a land of Lord Baswanna. Whatever we speak, we deliver.